Welcome. Wizard powerful enough to have summoned the gauntlet. This astral manifestation of my powers is a trial where only the strongest will prevail. Find the 3 lost shards of Tyrfing and bring them to me, and I will grant you power and riches unimaginable.
I accept your quest, transparent spirit man. I will bring back the shards and claim my prize.
Shut up! I wasn't finished. No one has ever managed to acquire all the shards. I don't expect you to make it, but go on, amuse me.
The Sword of Tyrfing, huh? Now, the name has a nice ring to it. The legend of me retrieving it will be long remembered.
Let's see how you fare against the power of the dead.
A cursed tomb, no doubt filled with ancient warriors to slay. The perfect start to my legend. A shame there's no one here to see it. The dead rise from their graves to test their mettle against Thor.
destroying the food like that.
Feast for kings.
Ha!
keep destroying food like that, you'll have none to eat.
Thank you. There's a goner. This was actually really good.
The Legion awaits you.
The dead around here seem very partial to swords and shields.
Rattling bones of ancient warriors, your time is past. Make way for the new champion.
food was destroyed by the mighty warrior.
I usually eat food, but when I do, I regain health from it. You just keep strong.
Crescendo.
Flesh. Souls. From the grave I've come to claim. Death takes all.
My gold for a stick of boar.
Thank you.
This challenge won't be as easy as the first one. I'd like to see if I get this one live.
But try to end your death in the monsters, not the food.